good. So action, reaction, Newton's third law. Let's see how this works.